One of the most popular children's book series of all time is coming to Netflix. Anne M. Martin's The Babysitter's Club will be a 10-episode live-action adaptation of the books. Martin will serve as producer for the show and expects all of the original characters to make an appearance. The Babysitter's Club sold around 178 million copies during its peak. There were more than 34 novels in the series. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.